do this little demo today, and I'll do this demo in class, but we'll videotape it, and we'll put it on Moodle, and there'll be some questions you'll have to answer with this. Take a little bit of ethyl alcohol, pour it in this water bottle here. Notice I'm putting the ethyl alcohol in there, and you might think, what else is in this container besides the ethyl alcohol? And I'm going to take this ethyl alcohol, spin it around, and you might ask yourself, why is he doing that? And then I'm going to pour the excess ethyl alcohol out of here. So you might think about, what was the purpose of spinning it around and getting the excess out? What we do is take a match, which would be the activation energy, if you will, and see if we can get this to light. Well, this one's not going to light, so I guess we'll try another one. Beauty of science. And as you can see, we get a pretty good reaction there. The things I want you to concentrate on, and if you're doing this at home or if we're going to do this one in class together, is what forms of energy were demonstrated in this video. What happened? One thing in this class of physical science, any science class, it's always the flow of energy. And this was a pretty good demonstration of that. And so that's the big thing. Tell me the types of energy. Where did the energy go? What happened to it? Where did it flow from? Did it flow in what direction, if you will? Did it flow from high to low, low to high? And always keep that idea in the back of your mind as we go through the class this year. Is that flow of energy? And the other one is probably the conservation of mass.